guys?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Everyone sleep okay?
No, I didn't sleep.
You didn't sleep?
No.
Excellent stuff. Guys, listen, we'll have to... You know that the Canada Day build's going to start here shortly?
We're aware of that happening, yeah.
You know that's happening?
Yeah, at some point today.
Great stuff. Well, it's not some point today, it's imminently.
They know about it.
Yeah, that's great. I'm just explaining that. Great stuff. So that's fantastic. Just to remind you about that, that's going in. Where you are now, they need to put a hockey pitch down. Okay, so what we're saying to you is, got no problems with staying on the square, but you can't really start getting in the way of that because that's going to start really significantly disrupting what those guys are trying to do.
Yes, well, organisers told us that the hockey pitch was the last thing to go on.
Absolutely.
And we're cooperating with
Absolutely right. We've got no issue with that. We had that same conversation last night, but it's right and proper. As you guys start weighing up, we just remind you of that. The build for Canada is going in and around it. I know you guys were trying to stay out of the way of that. No problems with that. But I have to remind you that at some point or other, they are going to need to put that hockey pitch
down. Oh, no, no, we know about that.
And obviously at that point, we need you guys to pack the tents up. No problems with staying on the you know, perfect time to be here for the demonstration. But what you can't do is start disrupting them, because obviously that starts becoming quite a significant disruption to them and others who want to use the square. And the last thing we want to do is have to resort to other legislation around aggravated trespass and things like that. But we would have to think about that if we didn't kind of clear the site. But you guys know that, don't you?
I don't think you're going to need to do using the other legislation today.
I'm sure I don't, but you appreciate from my point of view, I've kind of got to...
Yeah, you have to say it.
No, that's okay.
We're speaking with them, we know what's going on.
I know you have, and I know you've been speaking with the organiser, and that's fantastic. But I need to remind you about that.
No, so that's okay,
guys.
Yeah, that's okay.
No problems at the moment, because as we quite like said, this is the last place to put the building, but it is coming in here at some point. Yeah. So, you know, as the guys wake up, we need you to start packing the tents down so that they put the building, no hassle. So you achieve what you want to achieve what they want to achieve, everybody's happy.
Okay. Oh, okay.
Great stuff. Thanks very much, guys.
No, no problem. Yeah,
nice.
Have a nice day.
Love you. And you. Yeah, I'm going to walk around anyway with everyone's around.